Okay, I just figured out how to do it. You don't have to do the whole puzzle again. You just have to try to kill the guy up here by flinging it like that. Okay. Room cleared, freaking finally. And now I gotta make my way back to the other place, so I guess I'll meet you back there. That was a worthwhile pause, don't you agree? Alright, back in this room, back in action. I probably don't want to kill any of those guys yet, so I am concerned. I have no idea what this room is like. I didn't take the time to look at it at all, really, so I'm in here now, okay. So there's puzzles and stuff. Wait, do these, like, what influences this stuff? There's, like, nothing to grab here. I'm confused. So what is the nature of this puzzle thing? Are these just, are they being influenced by something like stuck in the walls? Because that has happened before. No, wait, what is influencing these? Are the platforms? Oh, wait, maybe the platforms themselves are influencing the world? What if I move you? Oh dear. Okay. Gulp. What the hell? Okay, I think, yeah, what I want to do is get across here with the green switch press, basically. Oh, what the hell? How in the world? Man, I am not in, like, a correct mental state for this right now, but okay, I'll give it my all. Okay, so I can't really, I mean, I can move that one over, but okay, what if I did, no, because I was thinking of blocking this platform by moving this platform, this block by moving this platform over here. I can't seem to do that, unfortunately, so to get up there, I need to move this up, like, all the way, or a lot, at least. 2, 3, like so, but if I do that, then now that's, there's no way to get up there, because if I leave this, if I, like, do it again, then I can't even do it again. Wow. So what? How do I get through there? There's gotta be a way. No, I have to get through from up there. So, okay, this is a one-way thing here. So, I need to figure out the methodology here. How to figure out methodology. Methodology is not my forte, unfortunately. Do I need to pump it first or something? What is the world coming to here? I have a sneaky suspicion that my suspicions are being very sneaky. So what if I did that to get up to these platforms? Is this? Okay, that is influencing this thing. Perfect, I think. Just move this one over like that. Okay, now I can actually pump that platform a little bit in a strange way. If I do this, okay, now it's primed and ready to move at the next instant of movement, so let's go ahead and make it move like this. Okay, and now I can get up here and move it up like that, but I kind of screwed it up. Okay, I think I got this. I think gotting it is what I'm done today. Okay, then jump from here to there. Okay, good. Yes, I'm making progress where I didn't think I would ever make progress. Okay, so this thing, obviously things are influencing in places. What is all influencing about here? So this, the middle, this second one, and this fourth one influence that. Okay, so let's analyze this. Okay, what is controlling these? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I'm afraid. There's something influencing that purple block. Like, what is influencing that purple block? Steam has finished downloading Team Fortress 2. That is very nice. Okay, how am I going to be doing this? I don't know. I never seem to know these days. Isn't that fine and dandy? Okay, so are any of these blocks, is this platform influencing that? No, that one's not. Is this one? Oops. I want to know if the green one is influencing it then. Is this influencing that? No, okay, so that has nothing to do with it. Good. Not 100% screwed, I think. Although, I just, is this one influencing? Oh, it is! Okay, it is! It is! I must push this left one at least. Okay. So what is this one? What is this third one influencing? What is it influencing? What are you influencing? I can't tell. What is it influencing? Doesn't seem like it's influencing anything. Okay, maybe it's not influencing anything. Okay, good then. So, I must hit that left one at least once. And I must... Well, what is influencing the world here? I just don't know. The world at large is largely against me, so that's not a good thing. How am I gonna manage this one? I have no idea. Because obviously I need to move this left one down all the way so I can get back up. Probably. Unless I can use the middle ones, which is possible too. But for some reason, I need to keep some other ones alive. What? This platform here, what is its use? I'm not entirely sure there. It's just kind of there at the moment, so leaving me befuddled in strange, befuddled ways. Okay, yeah, I can jump up that high. So I just need to... Okay, once I hit the green switch and turn it off again, it will basically move that platform left a bit. And then I will be able to do something with those platforms. But what? I just am not sure in the slightest. I think I get it. Slightly, maybe. Well, no time like the present, they say somewhere. I'm just not sure where. So move that down one. I guess I can move... Okay, I can move this one down as well. Don't want to move it down that much, though. Okay, this is tricky timing. So much tricky timing. Trickiest timing on the planet Earth. So, okay. Here, I want to pump that platform like nobody's business here. Or do I? Do I really need to? Well, let's do it anyway. Okay, I think that might be good. Then pump you down there, maybe. Okay, I think... will I be able to make it up there? Let's see, this is a... One, two... That won't work. Necessarily. Okay, I think that I can move this one down too. Okay. Hopefully I have this. If I don't, then well, gotta start over then. Well, okay, so this green platform, what do you do? What do you do? So confused at times. I'm not sure. Wait, what moved you? Was it I'm so confused. Still. Okay, well, yeah, what is moving this? Okay, those came together like that. Okay, well, I think that's actually good. So do that, then do that, then do that again, then do that. Okay, so now when I inevitably have to hit that one, it will be fine. So, wait a minute, I need to hit this. Okay. So I... What? I can't go back through here, so I need to... Wait, what? What is this thing? Madness. Why? Why and how and... What? So I need to hit that switch remotely, and I don't know how to do that, so I don't know. There's nothing I can grab in here, it's all platforming technique. If I hit that again... You know, I wonder if I'm supposed to move this platform down to hit that green platform for whatever reason. No, that's silly. I think it's silly. Is that silly? I think that's silly. Silliness. Oh, how to do this? Okay, from here, I'm going to need to lower that green platform, this green block here. I need to lower it all the way down to here. Okay, so let's try to do that. I think something influences this. I'm not quite sure what it is yet, so was it this? Was that? I don't think so. Is this? No, it doesn't. Something moved this down before. I'm not sure what it was, so that makes me nervous and confused, etc. Not that. Any of these? Neither of those. Something moved it before. What was it? What moved you, kind thing? Or evil thing, I should say. What, maybe it was this? Okay, it is that one. For some reason, this influences that and that. Okay, so that means that I cannot... Well, what? And that, this controls these, so then... Oh, well, what? Okay, so if I do that, then I won't have a way of moving that one. Oh, what? You're devious! Jerk! Ugh! How could you? Yeah, meanie! Ow! No, I can't do that the way I thought I could now. Oh! Oh! Is there a way to block that thing's path? I don't think so. Dang it! This is like... Gotta figure it out all over again. Grr. Anger. Angry. Grr. Yeah. And yeah, let's just hit this now. Okay. That moved it down to there. That's good. That's the freaking... Okay, and get up here. And from here... let's see. What do I need to do here? I need to... Need to get up here... Wait, I need to not... I can't do it that... Oh, wait, what the hell? Now I'm... Why is this always... Why? I don't know now. Dang it, what? Maybe I need to... Freaking... What? How am I supposed to get back up then? Yeah, from here I can't get back up there. It's one too low, but I need it to be there so I can get up from here. Oh, I know what I needed to do. I needed to... Okay, here, it's okay to move that platform down one. And that should be just enough to get back up to use this second block here. Okay, so I think doing this to do it will work, I think. That's fine, then from here, 1, 2, 3, 4-ish should be okay, I think. Is it okay? It indeed is. Okay, now I can get back up here. And now I can simply pump this down. Wait a minute, I think, okay, I'm not screwed yet, I don't think I'm screwed yet, hopefully I'm not screwed yet, please, I think if I just do, stop doing that, okay, I think if I just do this, if I'm, okay, Alright, then just pump this guy down to here. Now I can't get out of here. Freaking. What? Why? Why? Herg! Let me guess, I gotta reset now. I'm just having trouble remembering exactly what is required of me here. So this is fine, and this is fine now. I just need to move you. This one is the one that needs to stay up. This is the one that needs to go down more. Leave that one to stay up a bit. It only needs to be pumped. Let's see, from here. It is now going to go down to that one, so it needs to go down to that one. One, get there. Pump you down to here. Okay, now. Wait. I think I'm fine. Okay. Then move you over to the left there. You're down to there. That's good. Jump up to this platform here. Okay, then jump up to here and then move you down. Okay. And now I just need to pump it down to here. But of course I screw it up because I jumped too many times. One too many times. Okay, and then you just go there. Okay, now I think that need to move you down too. Okay. Now I think that I've hopefully solved the puzzle majorly. This is like one of those puzzles where the more you think you understand, the less you actually understand. it's just evil like that. Evil, devious, and I will have nothing to do with it on Christmas Day. There is more here that I'm not seeing, I think. I think I want to hit the green switch. Yes. Oh, I hope I can still make that jump. Wait a minute, Wait. Because if I hit that block again, it'll be too low and I won't be able to jump up there. I don't even know anymore. What the hell am I doing? What? Huh? But I'm so close now, but you can't take this victory away from me. You're gonna take this victory away. What the hell do I need to do? I need to somehow get that pink platform over there. How do I do that? I'm pretty sure I can't. I'm pretty sure I need to rethink this puzzle again. For like the third time. What the fifth time. What the hell, this puzzle? Whatever, I guess I don't know what I'm doing still. What a treat. Let's see what that does. Does that do me any good? It would have at one time in my life, but not anymore, because I cannot get up there. Oh, I don't know now.
Wait, there is a way to pump it. Yes, there is. Okay, I think. Yes, I think I get it now. Work, please, please, work, please, work. If you don't work, then I'm going to pee on you. Okay, so move you down to there. Okay. Then move you guys down some as well, of course. So you're down. Okay, so now you would move down one. Actually, you wouldn't go there. Oh, well, you already want to move down to there. So then you would move down to there, then there, I think. Then here, I just want to do that, I guess. Will this work good? It works good.
Okay, now what I need to do is pump that pink platform by doing... Okay, so now it wants to go to the left one, left again, and I think that will be, I don't want to chance it too much, I want to get this exactly right. Okay, so, because I'm going to need to hit the switch again later, so I don't want to accidentally overdo this or something, I don't know. Maybe it won't matter too much. Okay, so now it's going to the left one, there. Okay, I think that'll be fine. Let's go ahead and move the platforms down again. You there, stay there. Okay, good, excellent. Am I in a good position here? Yes, I am. So, I think I'm getting the puzzle. I think this is going to be the winning run of this puzzle. Hoping it will be. I'm excited for this puzzle's clearing abilities. I am not clairvoyant, despite my appearance. I do not know what a soothsayer truly could be. Okay. Oh, can I make it up to... Hey, don't be a jerk. Be a soda fountain. Okay. Now, put you down here. Pump ya to high heaven, holla boy Jesus. That is your new name. I decree it. Decreed would it be by you or me. Throw you over there to hit the switch. Now I'm up. Freaking. Yes. And now we just pump the platforms. I hope that's what I'm supposed to do. Yes, just prime them, pump them, make them wholesome wheat foods. Fractal is mine. That puzzle was hard, but that was a really cool puzzle too. I am enjoying myself here. I'm sitting in my chair. It's like a school chair. I'm going to go ahead and get all the stuff down there, and then I'm going to pause because I need to pause pretty soon. Oop. You guys are not worthy of my time. Okay, there's an evil bomb here. Would you care to do the honors, evil bomb? Okay. And, okay, I think that's... Wait, how am I... Before I go ahead and screw myself, let us not do... I need to examine the situation down here because I think there's a thing going on here and I'm not entirely sure what kind of thing it's going on. So I need to... pump this platform to get it to go over there, and to do that I need to put those Phantom guys on top, I think. So then pump them to get over there, then pump them over here. I think that's easy, so hopefully easy street it will be. Evil bombs, fake bombs, I hope we see more of those because there wasn't too many of them so far. Wait, when do they decide to explode there? Because that guy was just like, yep, I'm touching the ground all over the place, and I have decided not to ignite the world in a frenzy of flames. So I think I'm okay to do that, and if I'm not, then I can just, you know, reset the room now. It's okay to reset the room, and by okay to reset the room, I mean I can, you know, leave and come back. Not literally reset it, because I didn't, you know, do stuff yet. So... pump you. Yeah, that's easy enough to figure out. So yeah, this is just simple, basic strategy here. Just strategize left and right, and now I can kill this guy. And I've cleared the room, and everything has been gotten. I have gotten everything. Gotten is a word I know because it is. I have learned it recently that words are in fact part of people's bodies. And now I pause. Oops, that's the wrong button. This is the right button.